Wow, Bob Corker issues scathing anti-Trump statement, gets instantly schooled, media is silent. It's a good thing for Tennessee Senator Bob Corker that he's not running for re-election. But with the way things are going, he might be better off just stepping out of office right now. A prominent figurehead of the GOP establishment and vicious critic of President Trump, he's waged a war of words with the president and losing magnificently. Today on Good Morning America, Senator Bob Corker took a swing at President Trump's foreign policy, addressing the diplomatic efforts underway in response to rising tensions with North Korea. He suggested that Trump should leave it to the professionals for a while. Corker was immediately put in the crosshairs of every leader of the Patriot movement. Steve Bannon, former White House chief strategist, taught the self-proclaimed foreign policy expert a brutal lesson on the establishment's pathetic track record. The geniuses in the foreign policy elite, what they left on President Trump is essentially the Bay of Pigs in Venezuela, the Cuban Missile Crisis in Korea and the Vietnam War in Afghanistan. All at one time, Bannon told a room filled with hundreds of establishment representatives responsible for this disastrous foreign policy. President Trump didn't do this. The deplorables that voted for President Trump didn't do this. This is the geniuses of both political parties, he said, triggering the establishment into an insane tantrum. On an episode of Fox and Friends, Sarah Sanders unleashed a blaze of blistering verbal onage against the senator, calling him out for his arrogance and the fading power of his corrupt political class. If Bob Corker is suggesting leaving it to the professionals and he's referring to himself, we've left it to him long enough, she said, eye square on the camera. This is a president who wants to be aggressive, who wants to take big action, and if Senator Corker doesn't want to be part of that, I think that's sad for his constituents, but we're not going to let that get in the way of us moving forward. The Democrats and the GOP establishment will just never get it. Yes, we know that Trump is not a professional career politician. That's why we elected him. We have left the American people in the care of the career politicians for all this time, and they haven't helped us or changed anything. We're sick of your smoothly polished speeches, your broken promises, your fakery. Wake up from your dream where Hillary Clinton won the election. She lost. Get used to it. Leave it to the actual professionals, or find another job.